Few stories drew attention to workplace bullying in a way comparable to the Jonathan Martin Miami Dolphins scandal that spanned fall 2013 to Valentine's Day 2014. Now, I was retained as an expert in that case, and I'm here to tell you that Jonathan, the 6'5", 315-pounder, was the prototypical target. You say, why, they targets must be weak. Myth. They are threatening. He was strong, talented, moral, and principled, and that's why his players on the offensive line, his co-workers, his bullies, and all three of them couldn't stand him. But in the end, he prevailed. The NFL investigator heard the story that I told him about workplace bullying, and it was incorporated into the report. And Jonathan was able to move on and get a next job despite walking away from the Dolphins, an unprecedented act of courage in the NFL. He's our hero, and he's a target. If it can happen to him, it can happen to anyone.